No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go!
What is this, the Lion King?
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
So, what's going on, YouTube? What a nice intro. I liked it, that. It was pretty dope. You know who it is, man. It's no other than your boy Uptown, man. And I'm just coming to you with this new game that I got for Black Friday. I was lucky and I actually got them. The next day I went, they were all gone. A game actually I've been wanting to play for a long time. Horizon Zero Dawn. It looks like a great game. I don't know if anybody's played it before. I want a challenge. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't feel like going through all that. Usually I like to set it up to where you know, you ain't got to. You ain't got to see the stuff while you, while you moving. Sorry, y'all, let me. Performance, resolution, performance. Right now it's performance because I don't have, I'm not playing on my 4K right now, so, we ain't gonna go for all that. So let's get into it, YouTube. I hope y'all enjoy this series. Let's start it off.
Gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Now who the hell told her to go on and do all that? Some big freaking rats. All right, we're gonna go. We're gonna check this side out first. Okay, apparently circle is how you roll.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
How you duck. That's about all we can do for right now. Ooh, okay, my bad. Of course, L3 is how you run.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
I mean, the graphics though, the graphics look great. I definitely can't complain about them.
Ross said to never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Man.
What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there.
Girl, you gonna break it. Man, look at the little whatever that's called, the moss on the ground. It looks so real.
Do this.
see if we can go mess with stuff. This is called focus.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
What?
Can we go on YouTube and dance to music?
I don't care, but don't come knocking on my door again. Security main. Alright, that is going to be a problem. Alright, maybe mess with something.
More lights.
Over there. So let's see if we can go over there. This looks like what we're supposed to be doing. What is that?
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color.
SRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hollow grid for viewing.
Okay. I don't know what that means. A lot of this stuff is really freaky. I really want to get into the story so I know what the heck is going on. It seemed like they came up with good backstory.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
crazy. So some kind of futuristic type deal is what I'm getting. Maybe they got wiped all out, man. You know what I'm telling. This is just Corrique. Let's go explore. Another dead person. They just all over the place, ain't they? Yeah, I might have to turn this sensitivity up. Thing is, I hate the way this thing, the way this camera is. Camera kind of sucks.
I mean, seriously, record our thoughts.
Why did they die here?
Great idea. What happened, Dr. Evans? Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Push on.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, we will learn to hunt. To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
I'm loving it already, like.
This can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries.
Blech.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where Man. Are we?
This valley is
like
just a part of
combination of
embrace.
Assassin's Creed. And...
The Nora tribe
Hell,
watches
I
these lands
Something.
And keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Maybe Skyrim, I don't know.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines.
Wow.
And I
it's
will
just
teach
beautiful,
you how to hunt.
The graphics on
are
this thing
dangerous?
Is...
All machines are dangerous.
Crazy.
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Can I shoot that? Come here. Let me shoot you. Mm.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
And I'm noticing this thing saying human.
Let's move on.
I don't know. Maybe those people that was down there was a different kind of subspecies. Or I don't know, man. I'm probably getting too ahead of myself.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
I'm a big freaking rabbit. Like, I might be a jackrabbit, but still.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders.
Right. Striders.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
Should have said pork. Tasty pork. Bacon. Come here, bacon. Come here, maple bacon.
Aloy, over here.
Oh, okay.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Harvest a kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. They must study the prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Shits. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Firing! Again! Again!
Ooh, I was getting a little nervous, like this mug ain't going down.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Ooh, I got some blades.
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
Faster by rolling. Why you grab my damn bow? You tripping, son. You straight tripping.
do this slowly and quietly.
I'ma just go when he started looking.
I need to see their paths. Almost there. Hey.
What?
How is this?
Just shut up. Why is you worried about it?
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Dang. That's messed up. I'm really trying to understand this story and why she's an outcast and why they can't speak to her. They about to hit her with a rock. Really? That's how you feel?
Stay away, no mother.
How about I shoot you in the face? Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Aim for the head, drop the rock, knock the rock from his hand.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes.
I know that's right, sister girl.
I see.
See, I'm falling in love with this game already.
Your training will be hard.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Tough cookie. Look at her, she like, I do this. Thank you. Dang! That girl is an animal. I mean, you would expect so if somebody's been doing this for years and years and years. You become an expert.
Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Liking that silent drop. I'm gonna get that because I'm real flashy. Okay, I think we got a nice solid set. Time slows while aiming during a jump or a slide. While aiming, toggle with R3 to slow down time. Okay. Use exclamation mark from the tool menu to lure a single enemy to your position. The target will be the closest, most centered, and all of you. Okay, cool. Bow. We got a spear. Modifications. I had some blades, but I used it as a kid. So knock over small. Oh, okay, I'll hurt you. Ooh, she is just nasty. If I got any John Blaze in here, I roll it up. Add it to my fire arrow. Alright, we are ready to rock and roll.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
He must be dying. This is how this stuff goes. He's dying. They gonna kill my only
what's
parental
doing
guidance. Only little thing I got that's close to a
what's going on with
father
him?
Figure.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy. That man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Man, I'm about to just go ahead and turn this off and go play this on my 4K, man. Because these graphics
are really
crazy.
Me. The Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Yeah, let me add. I just got a modification I saw. So I want to see if there's how to put this thing on. Must not have gotten that far into it, so hopefully we can start adding them on. Is ready to fight.
They're scanning for me. I thought they'd go on. You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She... She went after the scrapper to get it back.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Alright. Alright, people. I'm about to save it. And we're gonna come back to it. Man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like if you're new. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. And make sure you smash that like button. I appreciate it. And welcome to the family. Deuces!